Okay, owing to many, many different reasons, I can only do part 6 of today. But actually, I think I'll try my best to, because there's many, many people surrounding here. But this is a very good time to shoot another video because most people leaving the exhibition now. Because the exhibition is not same to Hong Kong, it recalls at 5:30 p.m. And actually, some booth I cannot go to take anything, photos and videos, because too many people crowd here. Now I bring you one mainland China famous designer brand called Red Hot Style. And this is very, very red hot items. So all the days around, people is queuing up, more than 50 or 100 people all days queuing up. So we can go here, there, now to watch what are they, why so be so popular. Okay, so this is the booth, just right to my booth, very close. And so we can see what happened, why they're so hot. You know, even us, even Casper also come from Hong Kong to queuing up for their stuff. This funny guy Casper always in the video saying that he love hot, red hot style. Okay, 赤紅熱血. So now we can see that. So this is their items for auctions. So only for auctions. Okay, only for auctions. So all the gal lovers, all the plastic lovers, all the vinyl lovers, collectors, you will be happy. So this one look like really like a Trump in that game, Bruce Lee famous movie. This guy's costume, or your costume, the pandas, you know, airplane. Oh, they are start to shutting off, turn off the light. Oh, this is funny because everybody going to, you know, to be off. I try to grab the time to make sure why there are so many people queuing up. I'm sure tomorrow there is still a lot of people queuing up here at this booth, Red Hot Style. They are really, really popular in China and even in Hong Kong. So I try to shoot some more videos. How are they? What are they? Yeah, but I know most of the Toys TV fans are not familiar with this kind of vinyl toys, but you know, some are. Anyway, okay, whoa, they turn off the light. Whoa, they turn off the light. Okay. Whoa, they turn off the booth light. The organizer turn off the booth light. It is very funny. Those make you all guys to leave soon. Anyway, but we can still shoot the videos. Okay, I can understand why they are so popular. You know, they are lots of varieties and difference. They have the specialty. Sorry. You got to hear Dr. Seng. They are so special characters and special treatment of the figures. So this look really like a, you know, a weathering stone. Look very interesting and different. So I think they work the popularity from the China fans. They look very cute and, you know, very funny, very good. Okay, congratulations Red Hot Style, they did a great job. And yeah, because I'm doing the video in English, so maybe I try to talk with them later. But anyway, showing the stuff is already very good for all the audience from Toys TV everywhere in the world. So I hope you guys happy with that. And I have to go to another booth and to see, to try to make more footage as much as possible. So we, okay, yeah, this is funny. They shut up, they close the toys. Okay, I'm afraid I cannot finish all the footage of all the exhibitors here. So I must miss something. Oh. So. Okay, I try to do something more convenient. Okay. This is the IXT, a Hong Kong designer's Ma Fai. Yeah, luckily they have their own lighting. So still very good. So most Hong Kong collectors familiar with this Ma Fai stuff. And I try to go here. Yeah, you guys are going to off, right? So it's time to have a video lap, a video break. No, I mean using the video as a break before you go back to work. and for Hong Kong people, but for, you know, for people or collectors in UK, maybe good morning. And for US people, you might be sleeping. Anyway, a lot of good stuff. Oh, they get a very big bull. Congratulations, Mafia. They got many, many staff there to help him. Yeah, Mafia is over there. So, might be I try to do an interview with him, because the first time I do an interview with him. I never do this before for an interview. Okay, I going inside and just check if he is going to be do an interview. Mafia. 可以做個簡單 interview 得唔得？做個 live，
好。OK，
咁咧啱，真係好啦。咁啊遇到阿馬輝，咁啊喂好大喎、啊、你個 booth，
都托賴 OK 嘅 ，OK 嘅，因為多嘢擺。
我哋主要揾，因為好啲光照到勁。我哋呢邊啦，呢邊 OK。
我哋不如企嗰邊，佢哋啱啱執緊嘢。
係，
唔好意思。
係或者影住你啫，影係壓壓啦。
好啊。
咁咧就係因為其實就正式訪問未正式試過，其實好似。即系 TV 嘅訪問，咪好似未試過啊！
今次試下 ，OK。
因為今次我見到係用香港好威喎 ，booth
嚇 OK 啦。咪因為我哋而家Popmart 都係我哋國內代理啊嘛，咁所以就做嘢會方便啲咯。咁同埋會擺齊啲咯，主要係因為之前通常啲地方唔夠就唔擺咁多嘢，咁今次就可以盡量擺到幾多就擺幾多咯。
今次暫時第一日反應滿唔滿意自己？
都 OK 噶，系有啲亂咯，不過都可以，都可以。今次有新啊筆鴨仔啊，啲人幾中意筆鴨仔。
啊，係啊，我都好細只嗰啲鴨仔啊嘛。
係。
咩50蚊五隻嗰只？
除翻開20蚊只咯。
20蚊只係啦。
但係任我哋揀色咯。
OK。咁咧，其實我香港嘅設計師同人要求高啲。其實我諗，如果純單純個 sales， 我諗應該非常唔錯。
國內都 OK 嘅，上次北京嗰邊都可以嘅，咁今次未試過上海，所以要試一試先。
你覺得北京好啲定係上海好啲？
暫時睇落就好似差唔多嘅，不過上次就冇咁多貨賣，因為上次好多都係要 pre-order 唔夠貨，今次就帶多咗貨，咁所以就應該今次希望好啲咯。
因為仲有兩日。
係啦。
因為其實上次我哋 miss 咗冇去，因為要拍重本零事，咁啊冇上到去啦。咁呢次第一次見識到 STS 啊，同埋呢 Popmart 搞嘅 show 啦。咁馬輝上次都有參加，咁我哋知嘅，好多香港好多設計師去咗。咁呢次其實你有冇咩限量版？除嗰啲匹嗰啲鴨仔之外，有冇咩限量版？
限量版其實如果係 for 呢個 show 嘅，有呢兩隻啦，黑貓同白貓啦。咁跟住嗰邊有一隻就係同一本玩具雜誌，都唔係雜誌，書合作嘅一本合作嘅一隻公仔，咁就綠色藍帽嗰隻。咁前面有隻四葉妹妹，就係因為我哋除咗擺 SCS 之外，我哋有擺埋 One Fat， 咁所以嗰個係 One Fat 嘅 One Day Lesson。
咁我哋過去睇埋得唔得？華林都係，即係有零零舍舍有一個兩個櫃噶啦，又係呢兩隻。
系啦，前面呢只就四葉妹妹咯，
系，
即系 One Fat 會有，One Fat 淨係 One Fat 先有，因為佢係 One Day Lesson。
哦 ，OK， 明白。咁即係應該聽日去咯，係咪？
聽日我睇下過唔過到去咯，可能同時過去咯。
OK。
後邊呢只就係哇，同iToys 呢個玩具店合作嘅一個版本。咁佢哋有本玩具介紹嘅書，專門
頭先講
係啦。咁呢個就係佢嗰個至上限定咯，類似。
iToys 係內地雜誌定係香港雜誌？
唔係 ，iToys 係一間玩具店嚟。
玩具店嚟嘅。
廣州
嘅。
係啦，咁但係因為老闆本身係寫書嘅編輯嚟嘅，咁佢就自己有一個國內好出名嘅收藏家啦，玩具，咁所以佢就出呢個係第二次出嘅啦，本書介紹玩具嘅書，咁第一本係差唔多10年前嘅事啦，咁所以今次佢揾我哋，又揾埋阿 Candy 阿嘉晴老師啊，咁就大家有啲限定版咁樣就賀一賀佢本書出咯。
哇！咁都嘢啦，即係大家內地嘅廣州、廣東省嘅朋友都好厲害，即係好識得揾我哋，即係唔同嘅人啦去合作啦嚇。咁都非常恭喜阿馬 Sir 啦，即係唔好意思啊，叫你馬好多馬 Sir 啊，好多馬 Sir 先生啊，
叫
星。叫馬輝啦，馬輝神，我個 thank you very much， 馬輝，
多謝。
咁啊，祝你呢兩日繼續好生意，
順利啦，
okay.
順利得噶啦，
好 ，thank you， 好，拜拜，好，咁咧我哋離開啦，咁咧就，好 ，OK， 唔該，好 ，thank you， 好，拜拜。嗱咁咧，我影咗少少個環境就算啦，咁你就唔係算啦，即係完啦，哇，佢啲收起嘅，因為可能真係太。 值錢啊，啲嘢有啲收起。但其實咧，夜晚會場嘅保安係非常嚴密嘅，即係如果即係有興趣嚟參展嘅朋友或者睇嘅朋友咧，你會放心。我哋尋晚咧製完嘢咧，俾人趕啊，真係吹住銀雞，哔哔哔哔哔，走啊走啊走啊。OK， so I have to go back to some language. I just interview with the famous Hong Kong designers called Ma Fei, IXT, and he do a lot of. He got 4 exclusive version here. One for Wonder Festival, to be held tomorrow morning and set the day after tomorrow morning, and so altogether 4 exclusive for Ma Fei. And I think I'm probably going to stop here because the lighting is off, and people are leaving. I mean, the working people is also leaving, and I have to go back to my booth and to carry out to bring back something. But anyway, I will do the video footage tomorrow morning again. So if you think the time is good enough, Hong Kong time 9 a.m. and then I will try to bring more good news and new stuff. You know, there is tons of new stuff and I didn't cover it all yet. And too many. In my humble opinion, I think that this is probably the have most content show in China. Some you can hear the voices, you know, cheering up the people to leave. And I think this is the most crowded and most attended and most exhibited shows in China up to now, in my opinion. And so you can see the course. I can say tomorrow I will try to do an interview with course 2 designers from German, and I hope I can arrange the interview for them. Anyway, thanks for watching Toy Stewie. I know, yeah. Maybe some people for Hong Kong collectors from Hong Kong, they may not be very happy, and because many of the news and exhibitions stuff is not on a cup of tea, right? But for the designers and for the vinyl lovers, for some, you know, feminine designs, you guys should be very happy. And for the limited editions collectors, you will be very happy. And I can take some have a look on this. Luckily, they don't cover it, and I try to cover this, and then so that I don't need to do it again. So this is some great stuff from jcousin.com. Okay, try to do it very quickly. Okay, buy one of each and bring it back. I won, but I don't have money, Joe. I don't have money. I am very poor. Yes, I'm very poor. You know, whoa. Oh, I didn't see it. Okay, maybe I shoot some videos. Okay. Okay. Okay, whoa, sort of different. I'm not rich, you know, people stealing collectible toys, most of them are not rich. Some of them are already rich before they do collectibles. But after this, so it's hard to say, right? Some people, famous guys, famous brands, did it very well, doing very well. But not everybody else, you know. We see Tom, a wonderful guy in the industry doing for media and promotions for a long, long time. So everybody should have say thank you to him because Tom did a lot of good interview and report and a review of many, many toys for more than 10 years in Hong Kong's magazines industries. So I say thank you to Tom. Most collectors should say thank you to you. And this is Toki Doki. Actually, this is one of my friends. But I don't have time to do an interview. Oh, actually, he is behind my booth. Toki Doki. I see Toki Doki. I hope I have time to with him tomorrow. An interview with him. Toki Doki, very famous U.S. designers. I know him for 1 or 2 years, and thanks for Darren for introducing such an amazing guy to me. Okay. Okay, Italian guy. Yeah, yeah, but he based in China, US. You are a bad man of the collectible industry. You know everything, right? Joe, you know everything. Okay, thanks for your support, informations, and everyone is closing. Even 7 is closing today. I think my colleague is really happy, but once again, I show you the most popular items we sell ever is this Batman, but it's the toy fair exclusive, you know. Okay, if you guys see someone, Eric, wait, 滿意? 滿意 今天的 show?
很多人啊，好難找到你，啱啱揾你嗰陣你就去食飯，我知道。係啊，咁聽日早啲啦。聽日揾你係啊。好啦。而家趕人啊，啲公安。係啊。公安。OK，唔該曬。咁咧嗱，呢個好開心見到Eric，咁啊又帶俾大家好多開歡笑嘢啊，真係。啱啱。係啦。我唔係幫人咯。幫人我唔知啦。OK。OK，咁影到你同事啦，係啦，咁呢度我哋啦，唔係賣廣告啊。OK。
See you guys tomorrow morning. Okay, I take a wide shot before I close, stop the videos. And you can see of the very handsome Eric So. Bye bye.